of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the Uncharted Tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. You're in the area where Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards operate. These men will know every soldier under their command. No disguise will fool them. There will be many locked doors in Mr. Rubio's house. Worth looking for keys, I think. Check the safe. Okay, the fingerprint scanner. Time to break out the tool we borrowed from the head of cybersecurity. Remember, it picks up fragments of previous scans. You just have to cycle through them to match the target print. Yes, this display case is bulletproof and bombproof. The only way in is the plasma cutter. One slip, you'll lose your finger. Big slip, well, just ask my uncle. Ah, the fine art of the plasma cutter, a submarine mechanic's best friend. You must treat her gently, or she will overheat. Thank you. a deal. You managed to sneak out of there wearing that necklace. Where I keep the Navy wine. It looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out. Extra guards just arrived. Be careful. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself. Is behind us, and they still have no idea what's hit them. We are almost home. Just get out of there. The coordinates for your extraction point at the airstrip should be with you now. Sounds of it, Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!